Are you in a fixed mindset or a growth mindset? Many businesses say you need to be in a growth mindset. But what with COVID and what's happened, we've been actually forced to be in a fixed mindset, to follow the rules, to focus on survival, to things are black and white as far as what's happening. And that drives a fixed mindset. And we're also then being told at business to have a growth mindset.
And you notice we've been suggesting ways that how could you have a growth mindset even while you're at home in lockdown? But the key thing here is to recognize the difference between a growth mindset and a fixed mindset. And too often those two things get confused. In business, a fixed mindset is like the procedures, the rules, the black and white, the roles that you played all sit kind of in a more fixed mindset. And then on the other side, where there's the growth mindset, is where you have things like vulnerability, the willing to think in shades of gray, not blame,
Be more personal
personal.
and take self-responsibility and consider other options. And it's often we get so stuck on the fixed side, we don't even recognize. And it's not that one is better than the other. Both are important, and we really want to echo that or underscore that. It's the movement between the two and knowing when you're on one side or the other and you're stuck there.
And we encourage you to think about that going forward. Notice when you say, I have to be in a growth mindset. I have to do this. Everyone else does this. Those are all signs you're actually in a fixed mindset, even if you are saying, I'm going to be creative. I have to be creative.
When you say, I have to, I should, I can't, I always, never, everyone, no one, those are all signs you're in that black and white thinking. And it puts a lot of pressure. Like, I have to be creative. That's a lot of pressure in your system and will not support you being in a growth mindset.
Yes. So think about that today. Love to hear from you and know when you think you're in a growth mindset or fixed mind. Don't make it right or wrong. Get into the movement.
And be curious.
Yes.